You have a child overdosing.
An elderly woman.
Being bashed.
A girl being sexually assaulted.
You waited and you photographed people at their most vulnerable.
I'd like to know why you took these photographs at all. Who's this girl? Is she underage? What was she doing when you photographed her?
You're a man. Good man. But still, a man.
He's a sicko, he loves me.
What about the implications of these images?